Hello, and welcome to yet another exciting edition of Packing the Pros. I'm your host, Logan Sims. We begin this week by wishing a very happy birthday to Julius Hodge. Julius turned 31 on Tuesday. Now to the NFL, and starting in Washington. David Amerson posted 5 tackles for the Redskins in their 27-7 loss to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers on Sunday. Dante Johnson supplied his fair share of support for the San Francisco 49ers as they defeated the New York Giants 16-10. Johnson compiled 3 tackles as well as a pass deflection in the game. Mario Williams had a huge night for the Buffalo Bills on Thursday night, making 5 tackles and 3.5 sacks. It was not, however, enough to help the Bills win as they lost to the Dolphins 22-9. Williams is now 4th in the league with 10 sacks. We now turn our focus to offense and begin with the Arizona Cardinals. Ted Larson, along with the rest of the offensive line, allowed backup quarterback Drew Stanton to have plenty of time as they defeated the Lions 14-6 to improve to a league-best 9-1. Stanton was not sacked once in the game. Last week's fantasy lock, Philip Rivers, had a solid game for the Chargers, getting them back on track with a 13-6 victory over the winless Oakland Raiders. Rivers completed 22 passes on 34 attempts for 193 yards and 1 touchdown. Russell Wilson had a solid game for the Seahawks, but it was not quite enough as they fell 24-20 to the Kansas City Chiefs. Wilson was 20 for 32 on the day with 178 yards and 2 touchdowns, and he also rushed for 71 yards. Steven Hoschka has remained a solid place kicker, nailing both of his field goals and his PATs for the Seahawks in the loss. We now change gears and head to the NBA. TJ Warren returned to action for the Phoenix Suns on Monday night. He put in a solid fourth quarter, scoring all 7 of his points in the fourth quarter of the Suns' 118-114 victory over the Boston Celtics. He also pulled down 3 rebounds in the effort. J.J. Hickson was held out of the Nuggets game against Cleveland on Monday night for soreness in his leg. In the 4 games that Hickson has played this season, he has averaged 7.25 points and 7.75 rebounds per game on a little over 16 minutes per game. That is all for this week's edition of Packing the Pros. We will be right back here again next week on Wolfpack Sports Television. Be sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and check out all of our social media on go.ncsu.edu/sports. I'm your host, Logan Sims. Until next time.